This is a drop and stop shot. Can't believe that shot. I absolutely nailed it. I've got the angle right. I've got my steep angle. And I've got my right hand to deliver the club beautifully into the sand. That's the kind of result I got. You can do the same thing, get the same results if you drop and you stop into the sand. It's fantastic.